saying, this body is getting pretty trashed. Like I was saying, this whole side's gone. It's torn on this side. And anyway, it's just getting pretty ragged. So it seems like a great body to experiment with. The method I'm going to use is I'm going to cut off the fenders, the flared fenders there, and then cut along the traditional Jeep body hood line until I get up towards the cowl area. Then I'll continue back and give this thing just a little bit of an angle back there so that I can